How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me? Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Shondi's taking this thing with Gat pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on her.
Were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Turn it up.
You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like, this was my high school. Right? Early.
He's dead.
I hear that.
Pow!
You saw that, right? You saw it?
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha. I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
In my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Chandi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
You're through in steel, boy.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Get these
Man, I don't have time for these assholes. Good boy. Shandy, cut the red one.
Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.